Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. Hello, how are you all? Hope you are doing fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NFS Home School, and this is Aiful Islam, Assistant Teacher of English, National Aided English Version School, Morning Shift. My dear students, today I am taking an English literature class for class 3 students. Our today's topic, Unit 8, Make Sentence and True False, CW. And this lecture is very important because at the end of the class, I will give SW number 4. So please do the class very carefully. Could you please come to the board? Class 3, subject English literature, topic unit 8, make sentence true false. Term and wall, lecture 5, and SW will be 4. My name is Aiful Islam, and this is a mobile number. Okay. So my dear students, let's start the class. So make sentence. Number one, brown. I told you the last class that don't need to follow my make sentence blindly. Okay, you can have own, you can have your own make sentence, but it must have subject verb agreement based in, and it must have a meaning. So let's do number one, brown. You can write from the text, the grass was always dry and brown. So I have written, look at the sentence, the grass was always dry and brown. Number two, travels. We know from the story that the animals traveled for many days and nights. We can write the sentences. Travel. So the animals, A-N-I-M-A-L-S. The animals, because a lot of animals there. The animals traveled. The animals traveled for many days and nights. So I have written, the animals traveled for many days and nights. But there is a thing, travel, T-R-A-V-E-L. But here we have done traveled, T-R-A-V-E-L-E-D. Why E-D? Look at the word stop. If CVC come, C, V, and C. CVC means consonant, vowel, consonant. If CVC come in as word, so we have to make double L, or we have to repeat the last word 2 times. Okay, CVC, consonant, verb, consonant, vowel, and consonant. That's why we have to, if we want to make it past participle form, we have to give another P here. So the next, look at the word traveled, B-E-L-C-V-C. That's why we have added another L there, okay, when we are doing past participle form. Return. Okay, next one is return. So the sky woman, as a sky woman is the name of that woman. That's why we have written it capital letter. The sky woman returned. The sky woman returned with 3 small bags. So look at the sentences. Return, the sky woman returned with 3 small bags. Let me repeat again. One, brown. The grass was always dry and brown. Number two, travel. The animals traveled for many days and nights. Return, the sky woman returned with 3 small bags. Okay. Next one, true false. Number one, long ago, the earth was cold and wet. Okay. So let's go to the unit again. Look at the unit. Long ago, the earth was hot and dry. Our sentence is, long ago, the earth was cold and wet. Actually, the opposite. So long ago, the earth was hot and dry. This is the true. And we have written the sentence, long ago, the earth was cold and wet. So this is false. This number is false. Number two, all the animals gathered to have a meeting. True or false? Let's go to the chapter again. Come here in this line. All the animals gathered to have a meeting. So, all the animals gathered to have a meeting. This is true statement. So, we will write in the sentence, all the animals gathered to have a meeting. This is true. Number three, last one. Finally, Hawk saw a big house behind of them. Come to the unit again. Finally, Hawk saw a small house ahead of them. Our sentence is, finally, Hawk saw a big house behind of them. So this is also false. So finally, Hawk saw a big house behind of them. This is also false. I'm repeating again. Long ago, the earth was cold and wet. False. Number two, all the animals gathered to have a meeting. True. Number three, finally, Hawk saw a big house behind of them. False. I'm repeating again. Make sentence. Brown. The grass was always dry and brown. Number two, travel. The animals traveled for many days and nights. Number three, return. The sky woman returned with three small bags. Number one, long ago, true false, long ago the earth was cold and wet. Number two, all the animals gathered to have a meeting. And number three, finally Hawk saw a big house behind of them. False. So let's come to the SW. SW number 4, submit on Sunday. Unit 8, make sentence and true false. So you know, you have city mark 10, SBA 10 and diary 5, total 25 marks. And we are giving each SW 2.5 marks. If you multiply with 10, it will be 25. So if you don't submit your SW, you will not get 2.5 marks is SW. So my dear students, that's all for today. Do your assigned SW at home and submit on Sunday within 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. in the school library. You will also collect those copies on Sunday within 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. in the school library. And this SW is very important because we are giving you your SBA city and diary mark on the basis of the submission of your SW. So my dear student, that's all for today. Keep practicing at home. Avoid your parents. Stay safe. Stay well. See you again. Till then, Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum.